with the trees and the birds and the animals?
Dangerous animals, Misfortune. You might run into a fox.
A fox? Like Benjamin?
Yes, but all foxes are evil, so keep your eyes open.
All right. Everything begins with the song of a jackdaw. All right. Interesting. I'll keep it.
Hey, what do you have there?
Nothing.
Stay back, Misfortune.
What is it?
A wild, dangerous fox.
Wait, I recognize that black tail. It's Benjamin.
It doesn't matter. Attack it before it kills you.
Nah, I don't think Benjamin will kill me. Hello, is your name Benjamin? Do you want to play with me? Oh no, don't go! Oh.
What a relief. We are safe now. Let's keep playing my game.
Okay.
There's a magical cave nearby. You need to find it.
A magical cave? Okay. It looks like Benjamin likes to paint. That's pretty cool. I like that in a box.
Focus, Misfortune. We need to keep going.
Okay. Magical cave? It doesn't look that magical.
Just wait until you go inside.
Oh, I like the sound of that. I have a question. What does this sign mean?
Oh, I don't know. Sparkle?
Ah, cool.
So, whenever you're ready.
To see the magic inside. This cave is huge! Echo!
Well, let's explore the cave.
Okay. I'm just joking. There was no echo. It was me.
You're a real comedian, Miss Fortune.
Thank you. What was that?
What? Did I miss something?
I'm not sure. What's this? A hamster party?
A magical hamster party. I know you love parties.
Do I? Can we go inside?
I don't know. Let's go find out.
Whoa, hamster fight!
Are you going to do something about it?
Drama. like someone spilled their ketchup. Oh, are those mints? Maybe I should try one so I can keep my breath fresh. I'm a little lazy, you know. Wow, I'm feeling really nice. Wasn't I meant to refreshment at all?
Are you all right, Misfortune?
I'm okay. XXX? Talk about crazy. Excuse me, hold a little lady get inside. No, I'm not very important, you said? Okay. Can you believe this guy, Mr. Voice?
We have to find another way out now.
These tiny cutie cars are killing me with their cuteness. So cute. Look at them, with their tiny cocktails and their tiny clothing. This is too cute for me.
Oh no, I think I recognize her. She's the owner of the club back there.
Really?
Yes, looks like she was robbed.
Oh, I bet it was that hamster with the black mask.
Yes, you're right.
Excuse me, I think I have your purse. Go easy on the mints, though. I tried one, and it was a wild ride. Is that for me? What is it?
That's your reward for returning the bag. A VIP ticket for the club.
I get to party inside the club?
Yes, and one step closer to the eternal happiness.
That's a win-win for me. Excuse me, I'm a very VIP. Here's my ticket. Finally, a real party. This place is so sweet! Is this the VIP floor?
Yes, you could say that.
Am I allowed to bounce?
Of course you are.
Sweet.
Listen, Miss Fortune, you need to find the white rabbit.
A white rabbit? Why?
It will lead you closer to the eternal happiness.
Okay, I'll find it. You're cute, so cute. Is that strawberry juice? Yummy. Excuse me, can you let me through? Okay. Oh no, Stoney, what are you doing? This is not the time.
What's happening?
It looks like this hamster challenged Stoney to a dance battle.
No, we don't have time for this.
I'm sorry, but it's on Rock and Roll Stony.
Sorry to interrupt, but we really need to get going. The eternal happiness is still out there. Don't you want it?
Oh, yes, I really want it. Let's go. Oh, so cute. Is that sugar? Is that why they're so sweet?
Yes, sure. Why not?
Look, the white rabbit.
Follow it.
Yes.
The other side of the screen. Listen, I know it must be hard not knowing much about our little lady's future. Will Misfortune really die? If so, how will she die? And when will the evil fox kill her? Will she find the eternal happiness? I personally hope she does. Act normal. She's coming. Oh, Misfortune, you made it. Congratulations.
Thank you. Where are we?
We're one step closer to the grand prize of eternal happiness.
Great, because I'm not allowed to be outside this late, you know.
Don't worry, it's not far from here.
Great. Look, a missing kid. I don't like this. Maybe I should go back home. Besides, I didn't tell Mommy I went outside. Bye!
Don't go now, Misfortune. I can protect you.
Really?
Yes.
All right, then.
Misfortune, watch your language.
Okay. A unicycle. Get it?
Very clever, Misfortune.
Thank you. Phantasmagoria is coming to Openfield? That's so awesome!
Maybe we could find time to check it out later. Who knows?
Right. Don't play with my feelings now.
Let's focus on finding the eternal happiness first. Then we'll see.
All right, I can't wait. Look, it's Benjamin from the Hoots in the Woods. You know, if you ever want to hang out or something, I'm available.
Don't engage with that wild fox. I told you, foxes are dangerous.
Let me handle this. Benji, are you a wild, dangerous fox? No, Benji, don't go!
Let that wild beast run off. I don't want anything bad happening to you.
All right. Are we going to the park?
Yes.
Okay. Slow down, you fuck!
Misfortune.
What?
Language.
Mr. Voice?
Yes, Misfortune?
Has anyone reached the end of the game? And got in the eternal happiness?
Yes, of course. They lived happily ever after.
That sounds nice. You know, I want to win this prize for my mommy. I wish I could give her some happiness. My sparkle doesn't work with her.
Oh, that's really sweet of you.
Thank you. Would you like to try my sparkle?
That's not necessary.
Don't be silly. Here you go. Happiness to Mr. Boys!
Oh, well, thank you. Anyway, let's go find the prize and make Mummy proud.
Yes. It says, don't feed the birds. Okay. There's a lot of sweet poetry written on the bench. Death is alive and it's eating from you. Sign N. Interesting. What do you think?
Misfortune, do you really need to read those poems?
Yeah. Listen to this one. Both hanging too low. No signature. Where are they hanging from? Oh, look, a drawing of a cat.
Come on, Miss Fortune, let's go.
All right. Look at the seagull. It looks like Kevin's dad.
Who's that?
He used to sit in the sandbox next to school. He didn't have any clothes on, and the police officer beat him with a stick.
Too bad you don't have any fish to offer the seagull. They love fish, you know.
Are you trying to make me feel guilty about the fish from earlier? I made a hard decision back there, and I stand behind it.
I understand, Miss Fortune. I'm just saying.
Well, stop saying.
Would you like to ride the royal horse of the park?
Royal horse, you say? I'm a little princess, you know. Look at me. I'm on the horse. Aye, horsey, stop it. Oh. Oh. That was unfortunate.
Are you all right?
I'm okay. Are you worried because I'm such a little lady?
Of course. You are really tiny and you could break.
I broke my arm once.
So you know what I mean.
Shake out that duck.
Let's just go, Miss Fortune. You don't want to get involved with ducks.
Don't be silly. Ducks are pretty cool. And look, he's carrying a boombox. This could be my opportunity to finally dance for reals.
Would you like to show me some of your dance moves?
Nah, I haven't practiced for a while. I leave it to the pros. Oh, cute! Cool dancing! Oh. I'm okay.
That was unfortunate.
What are you talking about? That was normal.
Oh, if you say so. Would you like to ride this one? It's like a tornado.
Yes, I want to ride. Mika, stop! I can't hold it anymore!
Oh no, Misfortune.
When the trees are naked, when the wind is cold, when the smell of rotten apples smashes against the stone. Apple pie.
What are you talking about, Miss Fortune?
Nothing. This looks like the art of Benjamin, don't you think?
I think it's garbage, and it should be erased with fire.
Really? I see great potential here. He's obviously very artistic.
Just ignore it. Let's keep playing my game. The prize is closer than you think.
Really? All right. I can almost feel the eternal happiness.
Good. The last challenge awaits at the pet cemetery.
A pet cemetery? That sounds like the best place to end the game.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm glad you feel the same way. So, I was thinking while we're walking, mind if I ask you a couple of questions?
Sure, I'm pretty good at answering questions.
Great. Just answer as honestly as you can.
All right.
First question, have you ever stolen anything?
I stole my friend's Swiss Army knife once. I felt so bad, I buried it in the yard and never told him.
Oh, I'm so sorry for the both of you. Second question. Are you happy right now?
Yes. I mean, nothing bad is happening right now. That makes me happy.
Well then, the last question. Do you feel loved?
No. That's why I like my Stony so much. He's just a rock and doesn't get angry or sad. I wish I could be like that sometimes.
Thank you for your honesty.
You're welcome.
Look, we arrived at the pet cemetery.
Oh, check this out. More kids are missing. If I go missing, how will I tell Mommy?
You won't go missing. We'll go back home right after we find the prize.
Okay, nice.
Ready to find the prize of eternal happiness?
Yes, where is it?
I have hidden it in one of the graves.
I have to dig in a grave? Which one?
I'll give you a hint. It's where the goldfish is buried.
The goldfish, all right. Must I dig with my tiny hands? Yikes forever.
No, use the shovel.
What shovel?
This shovel.
that shovel. Okay. This one says, Denise died surrounded by her loved ones in a fire. Nah. Okay, let's see. Little Lulu, the first bug to ever strangle a man. Nah, I don't think this is the fish. Stephanie Quinn, writer of the erotic novel Confessions of a Cat. Erotic novel? Talk about crazy! Nah, this is obviously a cat. It says, Paul died doing what he loved, eating poo. Ew, yikes forever. Nah, I don't think so. Let's see. Roger the Magpie. Never saw that window coming. Huh, I don't get it. Nah, I don't think so. I'll keep looking. It says, Mr. Bubbles. Nah, too little information.
Where are you going? The graves are waiting for you.
Oh, really? I'm such a rude little lady. Let's keep digging. It says, Mr. Bubbles.
Congratulations, Misfortune. You found the prize.
Really? Yes.
You see the little box? Open it.
Oh, okay. Exciting. Is this the prize? But there's only a note.
What?
Yes, it says, I stole your eternal happiness. Signed, Benjamin. It didn't. My eternal happiness.
I knew the fox was trouble. He stole your prize.
What a disappointment. I really wanted to surprise Mommy with this. What should I do now?
We must find the fox and get your happiness back. I'm sure he hasn't gone far away. Let's go find him.
Yes, let's do that. Oh, such a letdown. Look, there he is. Benjamin, did you steal my eternal happiness? Not cool. Come on, Benjamin. Give me back my happiness.
Run after him. We can't let the fox get away again. He stole your prize.
Benjamin really disappointed me. When unloved children in darkness search for what they have lost, for why they're in pain. Children in pain?
Did you find something, Miss Fortune?
Nah, you're imagining things.
We should keep our eyes open in case we see the fox. They know how to hide.
Oh,